just hit the what looks like the red button right there.